It's in the beginning, Lucian.
Can we go in?
I pledge my heart.
See the
Lucian. He doomed us all when he adopted the baby Damien. I wonder what I would have done in his place.
He came all this way.
Please return. Please return.
Pledge my heart, O Lucian, please return.
I pledge my life, O Lucian, please return.
I pledge my life, O Lucian.
I pledge my heart, please return. Please return.
I pledge my life, O Lucian, please return.
I pledge my soul.
I pledge my heart, O Lucian.
I pledge my soul.
Please return.
Oh, darling. Lucian, please return.
I pledge my heart, oh, Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my heart, oh, Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my heart, oh, Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my soul, oh, Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my heart.
I pledge life. Oh, Lucian.
I pledge my life.
I pledge my life.
Lucian's blessings to you. Lucian's blessings to all.
She must have believed she could pass safely. The poor deluded fool.
I pledge my life.
There's a few like her each year. The path of blood has no mercy. You sin, you die. It is said that if you successfully pass the path of blood, you will become the next divine. Enough incentive for some to risk near certain death. The signs suggest that if we pray hard enough, Lucian will return to save us. Every year, we gather to offer our prayers in his name. We stand united, hoping that he will favor us once more. Ah, the path of blood is a more advanced form of pilgrimage. I would not advise it unless you believe yourself to be free from sin. And trust me, none are free from sin. The path of blood ends in death for those who attempt it. Consider yourself warned. It was Lord Ahu's creation. He is the crypt's keeper, of course, and oversaw the construction himself. He couldn't have done it without the help of Sanders, though. Quite a talent for engineering, that one. Spends most of his time tinkering with toys nowadays. Such a pity. But that's the price you pay for genius, I suppose.
Pledge my soul, Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my soul. I pledge my soul. Please return. Please return.
I pledge my heart, O Lucian. Please return.
I
pledge my life, O Lucian. Please return.
My life, O Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my soul, O Lucian.
You have the trust of Lord Ahu. Show that you deserve it.
God!
The elf gives you a slow clap, 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 clap.
Don't tell
the perfidious Lord Kem is dead. The doctor will see you now.
Inside and out. Nearly there, my darling.
He'd prefer to to speak for himself. Permit me to mark it on your map. Do not tarry. He urgently desires to speak with the great Ben Mezd. Daddy's
going to fix you. The elf bows his head in thanks. You turn away.
A visitor. Tell me, do you like puppets?
The toy seller nods and smiles, clearly not listening to a word you've said.
Wonderful. Here, take a look at this.
The puppet springs to life.
Impressive, no? There's a lot of craftsmanship in that small package. Quite a lot. Now, what can I do for you? I haven't had many callers of late, what with all the fuss and hubbub that's been going on outside.
Held captive by Kem? Are you certain? Then I was right to sequester myself here with my puppets. Trusting people is a folly. But it seems that you are to enter the tomb of the divine. And I am to help you get there. So be it. In order to pass the first chamber, you'll need an amulet that's charged with source. 5 souls worth, to be precise.
Here, take this amulet and fill it with source. When you've done that, return to me and I'll tell you what must be done next.
You must wear the amulet as you consume source. The excess power will be siphoned into it until it is full.
Good luck. You may need it.
Sturdy bows and sharp arrows, here for the choosing.
Amulet is glowing with source. My amulet is already brimming with source. It cannot contain more.
I think you might be my favorite. Greetings. I trust that the item I gave you is having the desired effect.
Fully charged, you say? That would mean that 5 souls have been... Actually, I'd rather not dwell on exactly how you charged the device. On to the next matter.
You'll need the Scroll of Atonement. It's locked in my desk on the 2nd floor. The password is Giora. When you have both the charged amulet and the scroll, go to the Path of Blood. On the left side of the chamber, on a pillar near Lucian's statue, you should see a hidden mechanism. It will clear the way. Good luck. You may need it.
Permission granted. You may pass, friend, and...
The puppet's words choke off. It spasms and flares with sauce. Then it is still once more, and a different voice emerges from within.
You have hampered me long enough. This place will be your tomb, the only one you shall enter.
Glory is mine! Nice try.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Ready.
seems the amulet can't hold any more.
The desk is locked tight. Instead of a keyhole, there's a gilded inlay that bears an engraving. It was all for you. Beneath this sits a framed square of blank parchment. The parchment stares back. The desk is locked tight. Instead of a keyhole, there's a gilded inlay that... The desk is locked. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an ink. The ink is absorbed into the parchment until it vanishes. Somewhere within the desk, a mechanism unlocks with a click. Note the blood. Note the blood.
I believe I've told you all that you required. Was there something else?
What? There must be some mistake. They're just toys now. They wouldn't hurt a fly, unless I wanted them to. I'll look into the matter. A misunderstanding, I'm sure.
All right. When you have both the charged amulet and the scroll, go to the Path of Blood. On the left side of the chamber, on a pillar near Lucian's statue, you should see a hidden mechanism. It will clear the way. Good luck. You may need it. I think you might be my favorite.
I've got the wares you need.
I'm a pilot, young.
Take on damage.
In the beginning, Lucian was the word.
I pledge my heart,
I pledge my heart,
we came all this way.
Please return.
I pledge my soul, O Lucian. Please return.
I pledge my heart, O Lucian. Please return.
Return.
I pledge my soul, O Lucian. Please return.
Please return.
I pledge my life.
Something closed the door. Looking at this.
There! A switch.
There.
A switch.
There's a curious-looking panel discreetly nestled upon the wall. Upon it is a lone button. There's a slot in the center of the button. It looks like something should be placed in it. The amulet fits the slot perfectly. The mechanisms around it begin to glow with source. Nothing happens. The button slowly sinks into the wall, as if pushed by an invisible hand. The source fades from the amulet, consumed by the inner mechanisms of the button. Gears turn behind the ancient walls, almost like they're acknowledging the words you spoke. A nearby hatch in the floor unseals itself.
Thank you.
The statue reaches toward the sky as the bottom drops out from...
Won't budge.
No sign of Lucian's body. Has Dallas beaten us here?
Peering through the iron grating, you can see how it connects to the strange pipework beneath. The blessed altar seems to want to be touched. In the pit beyond, things move once more, as if returning to their original position. Then the mechanism rests. Behind you, the sound echoes away. A blessed stone altar. The cool stone seems to beg to be touched. In the space beyond the altar, the pipework shifts. Peering through the iron grating, you can see how it connects to the strange pipework beneath. The altar seems to respond. Beyond it, something creaks, as if the pipework was moving. The sound comes from beyond. A blessed stone altar. The cool stone seems to beg to be touched. In the space beyond the altar, A blessed stone altar. In the space, thank you. in the space beyond. In the space beyond. peering through the iron